Yeah, but even if you have like a lot per pop, it seems to still take like forever.
You don't have to modify everyone. Shit. Just know that if you don't do it on everyone, you get a subspecies.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, construction complete. Then you don't benefit that complete. Much from it. I mean, perhaps for new colonization, yeah, construction but... Complete. Construction complete.
Juice, yeah.
Juice.
Complete. Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
Wow, these are a lot of factions. You know, basically the thing I'm gonna do is... Oh... Okay, I know what I'm gonna do.
Do you have like 50 factions?
Who, me?
Do you have entropy?
It's not showing anything in the right hand pane, so I guess none that are powerful.
Mm.
Wait, where do I see this? Demographics?
Not sure. System survey complete. F7.
One faction.
One.
Huh.
Zero.
me as well. I mean, I just have the loyalists, which is a faction.
Such a loyalist.
How can I not
yeah, that's
why
I'm guilty this time.
What is happening?
What?
Let's try this again. Blah, 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 blah. Okay.
Can I also make a brick faction?
War score cost.
Wait, are you at war with somebody?
No, don't go to war. No.
Who are you going to war with? Construction complete. I don't think he can go to war with me, since defensive pact. So. Where's the anthropic principle?
Incoming transmission.
Okay. Should be right back.
Research complete.
Independence guaranteed. Okay. The negotiations for appointing a new executive. Jesus. Oh, my leader has died. The Cybran Nation still has to vote.
What? Cybran Nation?
The vote for declaration of war? I don't want to fucking... I just want to screw these guys.
Oh yeah, you have a defensive pact with me or something. System survey complete. Research
complete. Okay, let's try it again. This time check your fucking clear war. Okay. Construction complete.
I'm not seeing any thingy upgrade.
Oh wait, it's coming, it's coming. I want to research. Construction complete. Okay, now you should have like an invite.
Wait. So, and if I do this, they become a tributary of you.
Not yet. And war is declared until they become a tributary of me.
So, hegemony of thingy. So they will become a tributary of you. If we win the war, and I get nothing.
Situation lock.
Yeah.
I know, I'm gonna give you something.
You can end the war goals, but it's something for me. You could, for instance, make them tributary of me. Or give a planet of them to me. I will vote yes if you do, wait, this is not even their planet. Well, whatever. When I get the planet of them, I'm happy.
Okay, declare war. Cyber Nation. They become tributary for me. What is it? Seed planet or liberate planet?
Seed.
I will form a new empire. Ooh. Seed. I don't even. Like. What can I have? Oh. Hey. Anomaly found. Oh, I can't, like, done. The sum war score is too high. What is the maximum?
100.
Yeah,
really?
Yeah, really.
Why? I can't give you a planet. Why is the war score so low? I don't care who made peace.
I could also just declare war on them.
Okay, you know what? We'll just conquer two planets of them, I guess. Complete. I'll conquer one, and you'll conquer one. Okay. Firm. There we go. Science ship.
You could liberate and make liberate them, wait 10 years and see their planet. Construction complete. To make them happy with you.
Situation updated. I'm gonna crush them.
Faster.
Dude, I want the other planet.
Oh god damn it!
You're giving one that's completely away from me.
Construction complete.
Haha, I got the mushroom scientist. Plus 15%. That's nice.
Construction complete.
Oh, just 20. Such a mad. Oh, it's on normal. I thought it was on.
System survey complete. survey complete. Construction complete. Incoming transmission. Construction complete. Incoming transmission. Research complete. Research complete.
I have double the pop and the same research as me. System survey complete. Right. Search entropy.
Okay, I'm going to get the robots now.
Okay, what's happening?
Habitable world surveys.
So, if I get the system closest to me, then I'm fine.
Like Saunus?
No, the Vachbor.
Construction complete. Anomaly found.
Beams. Seems everything. What? This is not my first alien encounter. What?
Perhaps
what?
The first encounter with that aliens?
Which planet are you talking about? I only see Cosmalion and Nodro. What's it called? Morgard.
Situation log updated.
I picked the worst faction, by the way, because holy shit. Why is my first fleet
so
weak?
So I have 887 researches that you don't have, and you have 9, 13, 10, so you're a bit ahead.
Yeah, but I have minus 236 power.
I was talking
pull your fleet home.
No. What a tech.
Research complete.
Oh, but I already offered you a. Oh no, this is accepted. Complete.
Construction complete.
Aha! The war has begun!
Huh? You dropped the defensive pact with me or what?
No, I just didn't invite you to the war.
Oh. What were you complaining about then?
Oh. If I double click the fleet, I want to go where the fleet goes. Not in the middle of the sun. Yeah! What's going on here? Come on, I want to go to the system. Oh yeah, battle! Aha!
System survey.
Oh, I actually have a non-aggression pact with them.
Haha! I'm whooping their butts. Oh yeah, I'm whooping their butts real good.
Interstellar communication hub, plus 3 core systems, 25 power maintenance.
Their fleet is going down crazy. Oh, there went their fleet. Holy shit. Nice. Okay, now destroy this planet. Bomb it. How do I bomb a planet? Combat 1. Yeah, okay, good.
What's this Stellarite Devourer? Does it actually kill stars or what?
Yes. Do not engage it. It will wreck your 100k fleet in one shot.
But
I'm attacking your star base!
Meanwhile, it's killing all my stars or what?
Potentially, yeah.
That's very cool then. It will one-shot a 1K, 100k fleet?
Pretty much.
What?
What? What will?
Something that's killing stars in my territory, so pretty nice.
Just stays there sucking power at the moment.
And wreck their first star base.
Would recommend a 250k fleet.
We failed to attack it. Invaders?
Or if you want to attack any of those things.
That invader somewhere?
I jumped the ship in just to see what was happening and it instant died.
Oh, they have a fleet at my base. Whoops.
Research complete.
Yummy. Yeah, food is a bit burnt.
Well, about 5% of my food is a bit burnt.
Incoming transmission. Research complete. Research complete.
Merged with you, goddammit. Why aren't they defending their home? I have the bigger fleet. To the next planet!
Oh, you declared me to be your rival? Then prepare to die, you fucking scrubs.
Ah, another big battle! Destroy their starbase! Eat my food. It might look like shit, but my food is fucking delicious. A chicken with peanut sauce and noodles.
Peanut sauce?
Yeah.
What?
I never had noodles with peanuts and chicken. There goes a second star base. Why is my
construction complete?
Why are they winning?
You can click on it and then see where the scores are coming from.
They just occupy two planets of me.
Yeah, occupying planets is one of the biggest score thingies.
How do I occupy a planet?
by...
And armies.
Yeah.
What?
If you select the planet, then the third tab is the army tab.
Mm-hmm.
And you need to have assault armies or something like that, which you can take off with and go invade their planets. But dude, if they occupy two of your planets, that's not good, especially if you don't have like a million planets.
Huh? But I got the planets back if I win the war, right?
Yeah, but I mean, you can also just land your armies on them again and take them back. Then, yeah, winning the war is based on the war score, so you can kill their fleet, but if they occupy your planets, then
so
if you won't win the war, which makes a lot of sense, dude. If all your planets are occupied and you just have some ships floating in space, you did not really win, right?
Okay, okay. Construction complete. I'll re-liberate them. Construction complete.
Be sure to send enough armies in one go, because if you don't send enough, then you will just lose.
No. Spicy. Wow. Okay, how do I reoccupy?
Research complete.
How do I reoccupy a planet? Just send my fleet there?
Yep. Land your fleet.
Land
you have to boom,
armies.
You should bombard them first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm out of fleet capacity.
Okay, so how do I get my armies from, let's say, this planet?
On the right-hand side, there's a tab which you support. In the outlier thing, there's an army section where you can select the army group and click lift off or something.
I have no armies.
Yeah. Build some then. So on planets that are not occupied, go to the army tab and make assault armies.
Yes. First, gonna defend my remaining planet.
You just have one left. What's the war score?
Minus 99.
Oh my god, dude. So if you use one space battle, they win, and your planets are gone.
Yeah.
Oh dear. I should not have entrusted the entropy principle to Cedric. but I actually think I cannot... declare war on them at the moment. I need to wait until 2273 because
whoops, hold on.
Yeah, waiting the war Cedric way.
Wait, and why am I not at war with them anymore? I can't attack them.
No, that's good for you that they cannot attack, because otherwise you would be boarded now.
But my fleet is bigger.
Sure it is. No, you have a fourth piece now for 10 years. You can attack somebody else.
Oh no.
You could attack... you're very close to all three fallen empires.
Yeah, go and piss them off.
Just declare war on all three of them at the same time. Make a competition who kills you first. What? Vacillation request?
No.
Imperium of Four Corners?
Hey, that's me!
No, that's apparently liberated planet. So that's not you anymore. Incoming transmission.
Yeah. Such a did a lot of trading, and like everyone wants to be a pack.
Wait, now I have armies. Now I can just Imperium of Four Corners. I can just declare war on them and reoccupy my.
Can you?
Yes, I can. I think.
Wait,
where are
they? Let me see if I can declare
war. Communicate.
No, they are just subject, so I can't.
Declare war and insult! I can't declare war. I'm just sending them insult after insult.
The Imperium of Four Corners is a nation of fools, worthy of nothing but contempt.
Okay, another one. It's the same one! Come on! Can I type in insults?
Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled of elderberries.
What? You gonna install kitchen sinks in your ships?
What?
What? Plus one fire rate, weapon rate, damage, shield hit point, evasion. Yeah, plus one all stats. Construction
complete. I think I'm going to declare war very soon on the scripts next to me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Not you.
Okay. The Cybran Nation, that's awesome.
But I don't have any armies.
Incoming transmission.
He was gonna disappear.
What does this mean? You want to...
You become my vassal? No, I become your vassal.
Figaro, but what does this mean if they become my vassal?
Not that much.
Okay, might agree, but I don't know what this means now.
It just means I pay you shit.
Really?
You have...
No, you get 25% of the vassal gets 25% of the other research.
Yeah. So you get a research bonus now.
And it's a defense pact as well.
But are you sure it's the vassals that have the research bonus? Isn't it the other thing? I forgot the name.
Vassals can research.
By the way, it's not vassals or vassals, it's vassals.
Yeah, whatever. But I suppose that people can't declare war on Truth now without declaring war on me.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm safe.
Now, where's my battleships?
I can, you have battleships?
My battle cruisers.
Thanks. What the fuck is this? Complete.
Okay. One of my science ships disappeared.
Anybody, do you have Auto Explore yet?
Auto explore research now.
Yes.
You do?
That's a research?
Yeah.
So basically you have to research that your researchers
can do it themselves.
Yeah.
Warthog. How do they have so many planets?
Science.
Construction complete.
Oh, I guess I'm declaring war on two empires at once. Like this. Oh. Mm-hmm. Do I want to do that?
Yes. Now, why do I have robot researching?
Be right back, Charlotte.
This is way too spicy.
Spicy. Oh, we have like tiny red chilies in the fridge.
Like tiny what?
Tiny chilies. Like you touch them on your lip and it burns.
Right.
You think about that one? Hey, Juice, what's your resources?
0-290, 859 plus 4. So, yeah.
0-0.
0-0, yeah. But don't tell Entropy.
Friday Septal? Don't tell what?
My resources.
Oh, it's like 0 and then minus?
Yep.
The fuck happened to you? Empire
That was
change.
Already the case when I got into the game. It's just a bad faction.
Construction complete.
Such Emerald wants defensive pact, what the fuck?
Yeah, popular Figaro. Oh, you can only embark like one army at the same time.
Neutron star.
System survey complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
Separatist riot, huh? Overlords declared war.
Situation.
Oh. Oh, oh, come help you. I have a big fleet, which suddenly isn't that big anymore. And in a battle, for some reason.
What's the fleet size?
542.
Okay. Hostile fleet engaged.
It's currently in battle.
Situation log updated.
Wait, my fleet got stronger by killing the other fleet? What?
Mm-hmm. Your leader left that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Construction complete.
Wow, how did this fleet of 7k suddenly become a fleet of 500?
Oh, if you don't have the money to maintain it,
Then they will just...
Then it gets penalized a lot, but not that much though.
You get like 25 negative everything.
Situation log updated.
My naval capacity is 110 on 37. Oh, more riots. Great.
Yeah, that's because you don't have the spaceports on shit.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
What you gonna do?
Bomb their planets.
Oh yeah, I can fucking... Where are my planets? Vishkani. Surface. Fucking purge the motherfuckers and slay them. Our current stance. Yeah, fuck that. Where are my edicts?
Incoming transmission.
More. Where are my edicts?
F8.
Ah. Yes. Slavery allowed. Ah!
I don't think you can do that with the type of wolf you have.
One of
you can, but they're gonna be pissed.
I don't think you can at all with individualist or whatever thing.
Yeah, that's true.
Come on, I want to turn this into the first galactic empire. Well, one of the many galactic empires.
Okay, I kind of want the battle warp at this point.
Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Thank you.
la la la. Separatist rebelled. The rest of the sky has reached critical mass. The local separatist faction has risen up in an armed attempt to take the planet. Separatist scum. Situation log updated. Where's my fleet? Hostile fleet engaged. Oh yeah, it's on the way to wage war upon your enemies. Situation log updated. Damn it, separatist. Oh, I killed them. Planet. Edicts. Propaganda broadcasts. Re-education campaigns. All right. Fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Ha! We successfully fended off invaders. Ha! 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 I fended off the separatists. You separatist scum. Ha! Ha! You're no match for the dark side of the force. Well, so you're still at war with the green guy, right?
The green guy? Wait, I'm looking at the different color base. Such echo.
Such echo.
Echo. Yeah, I'm at war with the green guy and the... light bluish guy.
Yeah.
Such fleet battles.
More separatists. Okay, I'm going to research complete. Oh dear. Oh, I'm destroying one of their mining stations. Are you proud of me?
Totally.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Star Wars! Oh, who's excited for Rogue One?
Oh. Ah, sure.
Hey, what? Wow, it takes a long while to destroy one mining facility. God damn it. Why is it not taking damage? Holy shit. It's not taking damage. What the fuck's going on here? Situation log
updated. Wall hack.
Yeah, but check that. So many lasers on it and it's not taking 1 HP of damage.
Who are you attacking?
Check Silush, like all the way on the west side of the Combine of Rixaro. Who do I ping this motherfucker?
Okay.
Can you see it? And my ship stopped firing and it's firing again. Is it because I don't have like energy? Like, are those beams just like light rays because they don't have the energy to make it like intense enough to do damage?
Don't think so.
Try to retreat.
Emergency election?
That's a lot of ships to be so low power.
Oh, did you call the president's Wayland? Or is that an alien reference they put in?
Not me.
No. So much references.
Yeah, lots of references in this game.
Engaged. Should have a faction called Marvin's Empire and just like conquer the universe and make everybody just depressed.
Engaged. Situation log updated. Oh, om nom nom nom. Situation nice. Log updated. Wait, what? Which faction is this? Engaged. Not mine. And not my enemy. What the fuck? What? Construction complete. I guess they wanted to invade the planet that I've already invaded. No.
Still waging war on the super mining facility.
Situation log updated. Such 83 months until battleship.
Such a tech, Figaro.
What?
Such a tech, Figaro.
But when I get it, you guys get 25% off, so I just don't complain. Sounds like you're complaining.
Separatist rebel. Like, separatist riot, a separate rebels, and the only button I can press, unfortunate. My empire is going to shit. How unfortunate. Overlords entered war. The Imperium of Vagina has declared war on our overlord, the Cybran nation.
What? Somebody declared war? What? Yeah.
The Imperium of Vagina. They're attacking penis.
What?
Yeah, look.
Wait, but who is this even? Engaged. I don't know who declares war on me.
No, it's a part of my empire. It's the separatists. You have to protect me now from the separatists.
What the fuck?
Protect me, overlord! Oh, wow, suddenly I have a fleet of 4k. Holy shit. Not anymore. Wow, they went from 4k to 400 and... That's really because I don't have any power, I think. Because this is like a 4k fleet, but because there's no energy, they only have 400. They can't fire. They can't do any damage. Oh, unfortunately. Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Incoming transmission. Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Oh my god, so many things.
Science ship under attack.
I'm gonna stay in game, but I'm gonna real quickly call with my girlfriend, so I'll be right back.
Declared war on her!
Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission. Transmission.
Oh, fuck off with the aggression pact shit.
Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Research complete.
Now what? Why does it say station under attack and there's nothing here? Such a weird.
Incoming transmission.
Can I just reply to the aggression packs? Fuck off, I will never be your...
You can, rivalry them? They will never send it to you again. Or insult.
Situation log updated. Research complete. Incoming transmission. Enemy planet secured.
Such getting shields too now.
Research complete.
You?
Yeah. Five non-aggression packs at the same time.
Incoming transmission. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Search complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
What, I have 6 war score against this whatever thing without ever doing anything?
You don't have to do stuff as long as you're superior.
That's cool.
Debris analyzed. Mm-hmm.
Oh, and now I won against him. Cool. Wait. And they seeded the planet? Okay, I guess they seeded it to choose.
Enemy planet secure. Incoming transmission. Hostile fleet engaged.
What?
Debris analyzed. Situation log updated.
What?
Yeah, one of the research looked like a fat boy.
Like?
Debris analyzed.
Come on, I've occupied all the planets of the thing I attacked, and I just have 85 war score. Bah.
Incoming transmission. transmission.
So money and non-aggression pact. Yeah, but you... I think our two empires and the Empire of Kenyur are like somewhat the strongest ones, and we're all like defensive pact, so...
What? Ken...
Empire of Kenyur between us. At least when I checked earlier in the game, that was the strongest empire. That's not the Fallen. Aha! Nation is a lot greater now.
Construction complete. Search complete. Construction complete.
What, my line is like full of packed invitations?
Yeah, mine too.
Tell me. Go away. Such an investigate rock. We cannot identify the vessel, it's too advanced. It's a fucking asteroid.
What? Lolo. Such protectorate.
Such sure. If we just want to ward them, hey, can you protect us?
Incoming transmission. Search complete. Mm-hmm.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Die, crystals, die. Complete.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Incoming transmission. Hostile fleet engaged. Research complete. Situation log updated. Incoming transmission. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Research complete.
Such all the micromanage. Have you found any Gaia worlds yet?
Yeah, I just have one liberated from evil alien thingies.
Construction complete.
I'm still at crazers.
Such a check of reserves.
Better ships.
I can research carriers.
Oh yeah, I can research light carriers.
Carriers? 53 months for me. So... yep. Can't take it.
I would like a good overview of the different roles of the ships, though.
Well, the destroyers are like your meat shield.
Colony established.
If you're up against missile type.
Wait.
Construction complete.
Oh, it's zero destillation. I thought it was slow destillation. Would have been Chinese.
Research complete.
Scientist died.
If I attack this guy, I break with like everybody, basically. What the fuck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... What? I don't want to declare war on 10 empires.
Ted who?
Hegemony of Sildas next to me, to the left.
Construction complete.
Wait, can't I like revoke my rivalry?
Yeah, after 10 years of doing it.
Oh.
Not really any point.
Construction complete.
Can't I declare part on this one? Oh, I have a non-aggression pact.
Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
Influence.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Incoming transmission.
I can have another 30% board extrusions.
Go for it.
No influence though.
I have 1000 influence and plus 4.
What? Plus total is what?
Plus 4. Oh wait,
construction complete.
I don't know. Plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 3, plus 4, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2. So I have plus 4 net. And I have 1000 banked.
Research complete. 6 7
incoming transmission.
I have 8.5 plus total. Such a leader's committing suicide. Wow.
Suicide? What the fuck?
At the age of like 100 and stupid.
Oh, I won against somebody else, but I wasn't even at war. What the fuck?
Research complete.
Such a migration treatise. No.
Oh, warp 2! Apparently I didn't have it yet.
Right. Warp 2 now.
You mad?
No.
My research is all 210. And my bonuses are... all about 60%.
Construction complete.
Cruiser has arrived. I guess I've just forgot to upgrade my spaceport.
It cost 943 influence to make a colony out there.
What?
Nice.
Complete other side of the map or what?
Pretty much.
Such a Figaro.
To colonize the other side, it costs 1600. So, no. Complete.
Research complete.
Damn treaties.
Wow.
Oh, I finally stopped getting all the spam.
Now my observation station went in nuclear war. System survey complete. Fantastic. Oh hey, they survived actually. Nice.
System survey complete.
Just two pups arrived.
System survey complete.
Oh wow, there's like a load of new utilities things.
System survey complete. Colony established. Construction complete. Colony established.
I'm establishing like 6 colonies at the same time.
What? How many colonies do you actually manage?
2.
2.
Well, and one more, which apparently is outside of one of my...
I has 10.
That you directly manage?
Yes.
Nice.
Gonna get 11 now?
Doesn't the game prevent you from doing that somehow? Or
no.
At least it used to? Like here, it says 2 out of 6 directly controlled.
If you have 2 habitable plants in one system, it counts as 1 colony.
System survey complete.
this one planet has minus 50 energy income.
What?
Stupid planet. It's a research planet.
Game froze. Past.
Choose.
Is it frozen for you?
Not anymore.
Okay.
Search a door.
Okay. Be back. Mao? Such Mao? Why you write ya? Yeah? Why is there no shaky? Write shaky.
Situation log updated. Alien vessel encountered. Situation log updated. Construction complete.
Is it the Figaro?
System survey complete. Incoming transmission. Colony established. Thank you.
Go. Go.
Oh, what the fuck? Why is it not doing anything?
Well done.
Interesting.
Hello, Juice.
So, one of my...
defeated the Separatists.
What?
The Separatists were defeated... But wait, now they're back? What? Wait, what the fuck happened there?
Yeah, some of the rebels, I granted them independence because they chose the name Hegemony of Penis and I couldn't, like, forego that possibility.
Wait, is your empire kaput? Or what happened?
I still have one half... Well, I have, like, a planet, but I share that planet with the Empire of Vagina. Like, the system I share.
Does this so, have to do something with your typical relationships, or what?
Like, I'm just inciting unrest between the Hegemony of Penis and the Empire of Vagina.
Right.
So if I now quit the game, will AI just take over my game?
I think so. Yeah, sure. Situation log. You should just rejoin again with another empire.
You know what's gonna happen then, right?
Okay, which empire do I want to die? Yeah,
no,
you
no,
could
no,
join
no.
as the Hegemony of Sildus. No, actually, better not that one.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. System survey complete. Situation log
with,
updated. Construction complete.
Cyrilin, Galactic Council, behind you.
Anomaly found. Wait, that's the Empire?
Like on the edge, green color.
But they have no military power.
System survey complete.
Ooh, sentient AI.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Yes.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Ooh, here she comes.
Such a dreadnought research.
What the fuck? 4.9k crystal? Oh dear.
Situation updated.
Oh, it's one of the Leviathans.
I just retreated my fleet there. That seems a bit too much to handle. Come on, why is my sector being broken and not colonizing shit? I think perhaps if you make the sector too big, then it fails to just manage all the things.
Construction complete. Research complete.
Juice, such a join.
No. I'm having another call. See you guys later!
What?
Construction complete. Plus 110% on this research. Lolololo.
Colony established.
Carrier.
Colony established.
Such an expensive carrier.
Okay, well, this solves the weirdness of having something play the anthropic principle.
Also, the battleships are lame.
What? Why?
Battlecruiser is the same.
System survey complete. What?
No, never mind. Construction complete.
Now the battle cruiser, they cannot have the tachyon shit, like the spiral mount things, I think. And the health is also different.
Yeah.
I think the battle cruiser is meant more for close range shit.
The carrier is close range.
Well, yeah, the turret on it maybe, but the others do not, right? But yeah, I really would like to have a proper description of that.
Well, you can really actually make it whatever you want.
Yeah, but still they have like a default purpose, which is what they're good at. So.
Well, corvettes are like expendable ships.
Situation log updated. Situation log updated. System survey complete. Research complete. System survey complete. Construction complete.
Construction cruiser, yeah.
Cruiser.
Colony established. Science ship under attack. Evading hostile fleet. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Wait, what the fuck? This is survey ship just surfing my home planet? What? Fuck you, scrub. Who was this?
Research complete. Ships upgraded. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Construction complete.
Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Situation log updated. Research complete. System survey complete. Construction complete.
Protect the next one.
What?
I'm going to wreck the autocracy of Caplodius.
Okay.
What? Wait, what the fuck? I have 4 fossils? What? Alright, whatever. I don't need to give them anything anyway.
Research complete. Thank you.
Haha, Mars gold cost 99. Yeah, sure.
What?
Chat war.
Fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Incoming transmission. Colony established. Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet. Hostile fleet engaged. Evading hostile fleet. Colony established. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
This is so much.
Situation log updated.
What? What just happened? What? Where did my fleet go? Huh? What the fuck? Why did it jump out? I'm confused.
Hostile fleet detected. 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 Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Colony established.
Sometimes when you upgrade your ships, the damage they do goes down.
It's a bit weird.
Hostile fleet engaged. Research complete. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Wait, where are the edicts again?
F8.
My face will have like a fleet of 100 here.
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet detected. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet.
Search all the defensive packs again. Wow.
Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet. Station under attack. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete. Evading hostile fleet. Station under attack.
Oh dear.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Hostile fleet detected. Research complete. Hostile fleet detected.
Oh, there's warp tree.
Research complete.
Damn it, my enemy. That's just a slightly bigger fleet now. At first I had their fleet, like slightly outmatched, but then my fleet jumped away. Not sure why.
Construction complete.
Well, it was engaged. Do you know it could do that?
Nothing left to explore.
Such difficult to see what fleet. Planets get the most income.
Hostile fleet detected.
There's like nothing left. Survey.
Complete. Well, once this fleet upgrade is done, then they can't get wrecked.
Construction complete.
Why is my fleet upgrade at 143%? What?
That makes such sense. Reasons. And looks super dreadnought. Yes. Uh-oh. The fight.
What?
I found a, like, black hole and monster.
Ships upgraded.
Okay, prepare to get wrecked now, cretins.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, wow.
Situation log updated.
Are you gonna have too much influence?
Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Research complete.
Research complete.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation. This planet just made a ship or a space station on top of my 20k fleet and poof.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Enemy planet secured. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
Oh, so they're at 17k with their fleet.
Evading hostile fleet.
What?
They have a 17k fleet? No, 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 don't retreat fire there, you retard ship. What the fuck? No, no.
Evading hostile
fuck.
Construction complete.
I'm trying to have my transport fleet evade the enemy fleet, but if I do like the runaway button, it goes via where they are out of the system. 20k fleet versus 70k fleet. It says it's tight.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
It's tight. It's now 19k versus 30k. 18k versus 11k. Fire. Oh wow, I have no large lasers apparently. Wrecked.
Situation log updated.
4k.
Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Research complete.
Haha, I got 29 war score from that space battle.
Construction complete.
Lo. The energy income of my home planet is 303.
What?
Yeah.
Evading hostile fleet.
But that's the only thing it's doing. Like, it has zero research.
Such a biotech syndicate. Double the basic stats. So plus 50 years, 40% experience gain, growth time negative 30%, army health plus 50, 2 trade points, 50% on biology, and 50% on computing. Research.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Incoming transmission. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. 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 Situation log updated. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay, I'm about to win the war here.
Why has my empire changed name?
What? It's the Imperium of Juice? What?
What?
Lo.
Enemy planet secured.
I have to go now.
Okay.
Incoming transmission.
Such a wonderful oh wait, that's the wrong button. Save game. Search have to go. I need to go as well.
Also 50 months until Super Dreadnought.
OP Figaro. So I need to attack you before 50 months.